Hello friends, I am Anshula Garg, a research scholar and a media clinician. First of all, wish you all a very happy new year. In the new year, we all make certain aims, goals and resolutions. In the same way, I also have made certain resolutions in this year. My first resolution is to learn new things, get new knowledge, and share and impart that new knowledge and new things with the others, with my colleagues, with my friends, and with my juniors. And my next resolution of this year is being a research scholar. My focus would be on to increase the quality of research. I want to do better quality research so that all these researches would be helpful for the society. My next resolution is to help the needy ones, to do good for the needy ones so that these people can achieve good things, so that these people can grow more and more. And my next resolution on this life, this year, is to achieve my goals of life. I want to learn, I want to complete my goals of life in this year. I hope this would be completed. And as the year 2021 was the year of many sadnesses, pains, so in this year I want, by forgetting the sorrows, I would like to spread happiness among the people and enjoy every moment of this year by making some memorable moments. And the last one, I would like to say that, dear 2022, please be ours. Keep shining, keep blessing, keep prospering, and keep spreading the love and happiness among all of us. Thank you.